If you train in the winter and the weather is bad and you have to train on the wind trainer, it's always nice to have some variation in your training. So what you could do is do a nice training of 1 hour on the wind trainer, just easy, but always finish your training with some sprints. So one example could be 6 sprints of 10 seconds with 1 minute recovery, and do it on a big chain ring.